I don't operate from a Machiavellian manipulative stance of Hegelian dialectics, but I do understand it.